I think the management should be gone, and it is, the senior management. I think the stockholders should be wiped out. That's still there as a possibility. And then you reconstitute it, reprivatize it later after you work through these problems, and there is a return on that. So there are ways to do this that they're thinking through right now, but to just let it go down would be catastrophic. And the effect on GDP could be much greater than $178 billion in the end. So Hobson's choice, no good choices, but this is what we have to do with AIG and perhaps some others.